This video will show you how to view assignment rubrics before and after you submit assignments. Viewing rubrics before assignment submission can help students clearly understand the assignment guidelines and what the student will be graded on. After the instructor grades your assignment with the rubric, students will be able to see how their score was selected and also view helpful feedback. Before submitting an assignment, click into the assignment link and notice the View Rubric link directly under the Points Possible. Click View Rubric. In this pop-up window, you will see the rubric description and the default grid view showing requirements for your assignment and levels of each requirement. For any questions about specific rubric requirements, please contact your instructor. We can also click List View to see the rubric in list form. Be sure to check the box next to Descriptions and Feedback to see all possible information. Feedback may be added by your instructor after they grade the assignment. After submission, we can access the rubric using this View Rubric button. This is the button that looks like a grid in the Attempt section of the Review Submission History page. Click View Rubric to bring up the pop-up window showing the rubric. After grading, navigate to the View Grades link in your course. Notice that there is a View Rubric link right under the assignment with a rubric attached. We now see the graded tag under the last activity column, our total score, and the comment bubble next to the score showing the instructor has left feedback comments. You are welcome to view our assignment and test feedback video for more information on this comment bubble. Next, let's click into the title of the assignment to review our submission, the rubric, the feedback, and our total score. Now that we are back in the Review Submission History page, let's click the View Rubric button to see our score breakdown. We can see the score rubric boxes have now been colored and now have a check mark. These are the rubric scores that our instructor has given us for our grade. Please also note that the feedback has been added to each rubric score under the bold feedback headers. After reviewing the scores and specific feedback comments, scroll down to the bottom of the pop-up window to view the overall feedback to learner section. Your instructor may have added more overall comments about your submission. For any questions, please contact the e-learning department here at COCC. Thank you for watching.